I gotta go into the bathroom. And all of a sudden, here comes some Mexican out from stall two. And he's got guns and a knife, and he's saying, "Hey, I want your money, and I got to have your money. Give me your money, I kill you." You know what I do? I say, "Just a minute, let me whip this out, and I pull out the old 45. Because we need card-carrying, dude-paying, NRA constituents out there defending our country, defending the right, the rights of us to go down the street and not have somebody come out and kill us. Look at the people in Detroit. Look at the people in Chicago. You can't get out of your car. And I bet you, you get out of a car in Chicago today, you're liable to get a bullet right in the back of the head. You're just that close to death. Always walking towards death. Death is here. Death is there. Death is everywhere. Be afraid. We got nothing to fear but death."
That's right, Mr. President. And what is your position on the fake news liberal media coverage of teachers wanting more money to remodel schools?
I want them in boot camp. I want them climbing over walls and digging through the mud and teeth, knives in their mouths. They're ready to fight the bad hombres and the Mexican scourge that's trying to take over our country. And then the other people coming in from other sides. We've got to get rid of these people to make room for the Norwegians.
My gosh, I just gotta tell you, what a pleasure it is to talk to you, Mr. President, and to be on the same program with you. And I also want to tell you how much I appreciate fine African-American artists coming out in support of you. I just would like to know, what do you think is getting in the way of getting your agenda accomplished?
The Democrats don't have the balls to stand that the greatest man in history was elected president of this United.
What an imbecile.
I salute myself. I'm going to have statues built on every corner. If there's a McDonald's on the corner, why ain't there a McDonald's?
I could just cry right now. I'm ruined. I'll never work in this industry again. I'm
wearing my hat, marching up and down the street like they did in Charlotte this summer. Blood
I can't blood. Take this much longer. Oh, look, Numbnuts is going to say something.
Mr. President! Can you describe how you plan against the North Koreans to denuclearize?
I know big words. I know so many big words and stuff that you wouldn't believe it. I know more than a general.
Is this ever gonna end? I keep smiling, I keep looking, and nobody stops. Help! Somebody help me!
One last question, sir. How do you plan to keep the peace with the North Koreans?
Shithole country that's gonna come here and take your jobs. And they ain't gonna come to town. And they're gonna come, they got their poison darts, they got their blowguns, all that kind of crap. You take a blowgun, what are you looking at? 20 or 30 yards at the most? You pull out a 45 with dummy bullets. You blow that guy right the hell back there, the shithole place that he came from.